up, it's a listening show. Let's get you back home, guys. And by home, I'm of course referring to the stage. Awesome, great though, guys. Right next door. Blue Man Group, right next door. It's incredible. You made the same act as those in fifth grade. Mix it up, you freak. Cat Crunch ain't getting funny anymore. I'm able to travel a lot. Doing comedy, which is nice. And I know for a fact now that Boston has the greatest, or Massachusetts really has the greatest furniture salesman. Greatest furniture salesman in the world. Jordan's Furniture is fucking. Come on down to Jordan's Furniture. You can buy a love scene. And if the Red Sox win the World Series, you can fuck my sister. All right. In their ads, they're like, we don't do gimmick like some other furniture. It's like, Bob, you're fucking claymated. And then Bernie and Phil's quality, comfort, and pride.
That's right.
Then you get to play the game where they show that they're a couple. Which one's the man, which one's the woman? Bernie or Phil, who knows? Androgynous, weird people they are, troll-like. A bunch of new things that I've never performed before, except for an hour ago, but before that, really never performed, which is cool. So a lot of new stuff, and I hope you guys like it. I ate Cinnabon on the way here, and afterwards I felt like this. So I couldn't control my stools. Okay.